A game that speaks for itself in so many ways. Two terrific teams prepared to give it everything in their quest for glory. It's the kind of match you cannot afford to take your eyes off, even for a minute. The game is live in its entirety, next on EA TV.
Well, hello, everyone. We're in Manchester today, the Etihad Stadium. I'm your commentator, Guy Mowbray, joined by Sue Smith. And we've got action from the Premier League here today. It's Manchester City versus Tottenham Hotspur.
Yeah, cheers, Guy. Well, it's so loud in here, isn't it? The fans are really up for this one, and I'm sure the managers will be reminding them, remember what you need to focus on and block out all of that noise.
This is the Manchester City starting 11. Ederson is between the posts. Josko Gvardiol plays with Kyle Walker in the fullback positions. Rodri plays alongside Bernardo Silva in the heart of midfield. And the main man in attack is Erling Haaland. This is the Spurs starting lineup. James Maddison plays alongside Yves Bissouma in the heart of midfield. And tasked with leading the line is Son Heung-min. Looking to put the cross in. Bernardo Silva. Rodri. Alvarez. Good job done to keep it there. We'll have to think quickly here. Well, it seems that there's just about no way that any defender can stop Erling Haaland from scoring. What are we expecting to see from him today, Sue?
Yeah, what form he's been in. 4 goals in 3 matches. He's been so clinical in front of goal. It's going to be difficult for anyone to try and stop him today.
Bernardo Silva. City come away with it. Jack Grealish. Stones. Rodri. Now with Foden. Haaland. Oh, a great chance. And that is magnificent defending. Maddison. City recovering possession well. Walker. Diaz. Gvardiol. Bernardo Silva. City are moving the ball well with real confidence. Haaland. Grealish. Bernardo Silva to put them ahead. And he's done really well to keep that out.
Well, you sense it's just a matter of time before they do score here. Certainly piling the pressure on now. Really should be ahead.
Rodri. No forward pressure. They're waiting to be attacked. Now to deliver a good ball in. The defensive job done for now. Bernardo Silva. Rodri. One and two touch passing, making it look easy. And in the end, all that possession counts for little. Dejan Kulusevski. Onto Son. Pedro Porro. James Maddison. Spurs pushing forward with options available. We'll have a go here. Walker. Rodri. Bernardo Silva. Fantastic looking ball. Bernardo Silva. Grealish. Alvarez. Nothing to split the sides, but this move is looking promising. Bernardo Silva. Grealish. A decent move looked to be building, but that's it for now. To put them ahead. Huge block, but still danger. Players waiting in the centre. Oh, what a tackle to break up the play. That's good, strong play. There could be something building here for Spurs. Having a look. And there won't be any rebounds there. Julian Alvarez. And the first 45 minutes have come and gone here at the Etihad. Well, it's not been a performance from Erling Haaland to commit to memory to this point. He's not really been at his best suit.
Yeah, he's not been involved enough for me, not seen enough of the ball. I think if they're to kick on in the second half, it's key that they get the ball into his feet just that little bit quicker.
Well, the second half underway, and let's be honest, things can only improve. Using his strength well. Now it needs a good ball in. Well, he's lost the ball, and any chance has gone. Phil Foden. Rodri. Haaland. Keeps himself in the way, well held. Untidy in possession there. Well, that's how to clear it. Walker. Bernardo Silva. Rodri. City trying to get things moving. Bernardo Silva. What a chance! On. They've given it away here. Rodri. Walker. This is Walker. Phil Foden. Making good progress here. Johnson. Out of play, throw in to come. Coming off the pitch. Pierre-Emile Højbjerg. Saar. City have it back now. Jack Grealish. Bernardo Silva. Oh, it's a pretty agricultural challenge, which could carry a strong penalty. And he's going to go. The referee has sent him off.
Yeah, it had to be a red. They'll have to organise that back line now, though.
Goes for goal! Oh, great technique and accuracy, but the keeper able to turn it away.
Well, the crowds are up for this. They haven't had too much to cheer about for a while, but this is a big chance.
Over it comes. Well, they could still do something here. A promising looking attack from Spurs. And the promise of something happening is over. Options available in the middle. Maddison. Pedro Porro. Chance for the lead. And the keeper more than equal to it. To be replaced by... They decide against putting it in. Oh, there could be something from the cross here. And the keeper gets it and holds on to it. And unable to find a teammate. Kulusevski. Spurs moving the ball forward. What can they do from here? Real opportunity. Kulusevski. Read the pass well and cuts it out. Josko Gvardiol. Bernardo Silva. Phil Foden. Passing and the movement is good here. Stones. Bernardo Silva. Rodri. Kovacic. Could get it over now. Grealish. Rodri. The counter looks on here. Options available. This looks really good. Could we see a winning goal? Son. Lo Celso. And a great stop to turn the ball away.
Well, I thought that was going to be the game, Guy. It was fantastic work by the goalkeeper, though, just to keep them in this. There's really not long left now if they're going to find the winner.
And the ball back with Spurs now. That's a lovely ball. There might be something building now. Rodri. Bernardo Silva. This could do it for them. Brilliant work by the man in goal. That's a top stop. Bentancourt. Giovanni Lo Celso. A lot of room out wide for Spurs. Aubier to edge ahead. Oh, can you believe it? Down to 10, but they refuse to give up. And with time running out, that might just be the winner. Incredible.
Well, here we can see it again. And a simple finish it may be, but it's all about the movement in the box. Just to find that yard or two of space, that's what makes it an easy finish in the end.
Goal.
So it's 1-0 as the game restarts.
Giovanni Lo Celso.
Diaz. Now Haaland. Now there might be a chance to level things. But it will now be tidied up and cleared away. Played through nicely. Oh, you can't stop them now. They've got another in double quick time.
Well, here's the replay, and it's so impressive how quickly they go from back to front. And I couldn't see him missing from there. He made a strong connection. It's a nice goal, that.
And the referee has blown for full time. And it's a disappointing result from the City perspective. 3 points dropped.
Yeah, they really struggled to get to grips with the game, if I'm honest. Starts in midfield for me. Always seem to be second to the ball. And then just a few too many mistakes at the back too. It's a poor performance, that.
Well, Son Heung-min is always dependable. Rarely lets you down. What's your assessment on his performance today, Sue?
Yeah, he was one of the standouts for me. Sets the bar so high and demands more from his teammates on a regular basis. Thoroughly deserved the results.